half of her life. So afraid to speak her mind. It's such a shame, 'cause oh, what a brilliant mind she has. And now that she has been introduced to confidence, she doesn't see that she is bordering on arrogance. When will she learn to come back to the middle? Protect his mother, and if he doesn't, well then who will? His older brother, innocent fear of everything, especially trying to fill his father's shoes. Respectively, they go through extremes. Masculine and feminine, and chasing dreams when they keep unfolding, and they don't know no balance. When will they learn to come back to the middle? You gotta take the good with the bad, and you might hit the wall. Sometimes you fly, sometimes you will fall. There ain't no way to avoid the pain when it's getting burned. That's how you will learn to come back to the middle.